Friends, these are difficult times. It's difficult for our economies, for our health system, and for our societies. The pandemic is a massive stress test of us all, including the EEA agreement, our close partnership with the EU through the EEA agreement has proved its worth. There has been joint access to personal protective equipment for healthcare workers, access to medicine as well as to the vaccine in the near future, and cooperation on regarding cross-border movements. Our challenge going forward is to get our economies back on track. A dynamic internal market and open borders will be key to this recovery. So will innovation and cooperation in new forms of trade and economic activity. We may be about to see the light at the end of the COVID tunnel. We are preparing for recovery.